All eyes on one man. Up against his former club, will he make an impact? Live on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And we've got pulsating league action coming up for you. It's Porto and they take on Vitoria Guimaraes.
Yeah, thanks Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start. Be accountable for your own performance. But above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
It's been well nigh impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of the game, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, whilst the occasion for him is a nice one, and there'll be lots of smiley faces surrounding you when you meet old friends, etc., I can tell you those smiley faces, every single one of them, will want you to have a nightmare and fall flat on your face when the game starts. It could be a tricky day for him today.
The starting 11 for Porto. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfields will sit in front of the centre-backs. Very solid look about this team.
And so the match is underway. A bit sloppy in possession. Not high quality defending. And snuffing out the danger. Well, I'm sure quite a few people were asking the question, what is the manager thinking about playing him in this position? But he's adjusted really well to it. And who knows, we could see more and more of this, Lee.
Well, I think you have to be adaptable as a player. You're worth your weight in gold to a manager if you can put a shift in all over the park. He's certainly done that, there's no doubt about it. He just gets on with the job in hand. He's an absolute perfect pro.
Otavio. Surely! Good stop from the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. It comes to absolutely nothing. Pepe. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Lete. Pedro Amaral. Alert defending. The possession lost, intercepted. Tremendous block. Uribe. Jesus Corona. Fruitful looking attack. Tremendous challenge. Rochinha. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. High pressing at its best. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Taremi. Rochinha. Now, what can they do from here? And crossed in there. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Sergio Oliveira. Lovely ball over the top. Miguel Luis. Delightful pass. And room now out on the wing. Chances on. Looks promising, this. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Sergio Oliveira. And clears the danger. Taremi. So a throw in here. Ball's gone. André. Another ref. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
Quaresma. And the cross into the middle. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. And firing it into the area. I think in the grand scheme of things, he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
Sergio Oliveira. It's a weighted pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. Taremi. And tidily played. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. And putting his body on the line. Denied again. Being pressed hard. Lete. Pedro Amaral. Quaresma. Had a chance to whip it in here. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Throw-ins given. And whipped into the box. Well, nothing comes of it. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Wilson Manafa. Jesus Corona. Possession ceded by Porto. They've lost it. Wilson Manafa. Well, the managers will now deliver their half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Rochinha. Pedro Amaral. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, that is how to run at defenders. How about the cross? Oliveira. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Now that's a well-timed pass. And the big news confirmed just before the game, Real Madrid have succeeded in getting their man Lee.
Well, Derek, the fans are really going to love him. He's a top player, a real pro. In fact, he's a manager's dream.
Teammate in support and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And teammates to play it to. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, as we can see here, the defenders think they've got him under huge amounts of pressure, holds everybody off and still puts the ball in the back of the net.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Well, 2-1 it is here. Illegal play and hence a free kick. So a personnel change then. Grujic. Unable to keep the ball. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. An incisive pass. Oh, good work by the keeper. Well, trailing here, but a corner it is. And firing it into the area. Just over the crossbar with that effort.
Not had too much of the ball, Porto, have they? But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
And they need to get tighter here. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Oh, a tremendous block. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And space to cross it. Dangerous looking attack. Sergio Oliveira. Promising attack, but his timing was off. André. Quaresma. He has time to play it over. Rochinha. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. And he's through here. Oh, in it goes! Now they're level. Who saw this coming? Incredible!
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. Taremi. And on the ball, Sergio Oliveira. Pepe. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Opportunity in the wide area. Crossing possibilities. Able to get his body in the way. It's opening up for them. Quaresma. Can they get in behind them? Straightforward take. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Could cross it in here. It might be on for them. Can he finish? Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? Over it comes. And he clears the danger. Could play it in. Interception to snuff out the danger. Marega. And on the ball, Sergio Oliveira.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. But if there is to be a winner...
Must take the lead here. It could be up for grabs. Well, with your opponents bearing down on you, no wonder you want to just get rid of the ball. He's got to score! And the keeper got there. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. And firing it into the area. It comes to nothing in the end. And full time here. Well, they weren't to be separated in the end. It goes into the books as a draw. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, goals, excitement, mistakes, heroics. What more could you ask for in a game? Maybe a winner. Good game, though, wasn't it?
Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
Well, didn't the lad play well? All aspects of his game was bang on today, and that vital goal as well.
Surely! Good stop from the keeper. And he's given a corner, they referee.
Just a couple of questions for you. That'll be all, thank you.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. It is Braga, and they take on Vitoria Guimaraes.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
And now they get the ball rolling. Andre Orta. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And it's a quality pass. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head, but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Andre Orta. Raul. And here's Galeno. Galeno. So for Vitoria Guimaraes, certainly a difficult fixture last time out and a draw against FC Porto. How will this one go, Lee?
Well, a decent away draw last time out, 2-2. But I can't really see anything.
Can he give them the lead? Able to get his body in the way. Miguel Luis. In the centre, well, he must get rid of the ball. Sporar, lovely ball over the top, far from a good pass. Well, they need to get tighter. Andre Orta, can he make it count? Good defending to prevent the chance. They're going for the short one. Sends it back. Terrific block there. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? And now the delivery. Well, another corner. Hot on the heels of the last one. Going short. Ricardo Orta. Fran Sergio. Well, we can now go to Alan McAnally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan?
It's a goal for Benfica. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. He's lost it. Ricardo Horta. Doughty defending to win the ball back.
Can they get in behind them?
There's a slide rule pass. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Good work to regain possession. An attack full of promise. Can they forge ahead? Cross towards that far post. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, it was so close there, Derek, to taking the lead. Just can't believe that the...
And he might be through here. Is it going to be? And still danger here. And problem solved for now. Ricardo Horta. On the offensive. Options in the centre. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? Has someone to play it to. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. What can he do from here? Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Miguel Luis. Rochinha. Pedro Amaral. Lete.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
And cut again from the flank. And he takes it on. Well, he did his job defensively. Rochinha. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Can he finish this? It's still alive. Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys, you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit. Not one he'd be looking back on very fondly.
A foul, but advantage played. And in with a real chance. Not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Escayo. Andre Horta with it. Oh, great vision. Crossing possibilities. Well, the keeper certainly didn't want to gamble with that, and a corner it'll be. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. He's driven in the corner. And the whistle is sounded for half-time. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Miguel Luis. It might be on for them. Could cross it in here. Making sure nothing came of it. Quaresma. Fruitful looking attack. Good defending to prevent the chance. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Amaral. Quaresma. Keeping the ball moving. Can he take the chance? Thwarted by the post. Inter have been busy on the transfer front. The contract situation finally ironed out, and he could be available very soon.
Well, Derek, a fee of around £40 million is being bandied around. That places a huge responsibility on the player's shoulders. Can he carry that load? Watch this space.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. That's very effective, good high pressing. This looks promising. Alert defending. Amaral. Well, that's a well-timed pass.
Oh, a goal! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd!
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
The opening goal of the game then. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Escayo. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. It did look on for them, but not to be.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering.
He's in behind. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Now the delivery. Ricardo Horta. Bodies forward and the break looks on. It is to be a throw in. Quaresma.
Well, great read there to intercept.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Benfica. 68 minutes played. 2-1.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. Well, he could run onto it here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
So 20 minutes to go. And the cross is very much on.
Clears it away. Busrati. That's a good-looking ball. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. George Fernandes. Miguel Luis. Pepelu. Promising looking ball. Takes the shot. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Fran Sergio. Quaresma. And the defender takes care of business. Sporad. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And he might be through here. Takes it on. What late excitement. And the match is level. So, a level contest. 1-1. Ali Musrati. And forward they go again. Can they win this? Intercepting it intelligently. Quaresma. Opportunity in the wide area. Ricardo Escayo. Sporar. Good technique displayed. Very quick thinking there. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Tension building, still level. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And that is a painful offside decision given the circumstances.
Well, he'd be kicking himself there by wandering into an offside spot.
Poor pass under no real pressure. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Can they take advantage? It looks promising.
Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's failed under pressure.
Well, that's his bread and butter, but he's going hungry tonight, Derek.
And that will do it. The final whistle has sounded. A back and forth sort of game and a draw in the end. Well, the header.
Just grab a minute of your time for a few questions. No further
Thank you.